This is so fun that we get to do makeup together. And we're thousands,
isn't it?
Thousands of miles away.
Hi, Caroline, how are you?
Hi, Emma, nice to see you. I actually have been waiting to try the Futurist Aqua Brilliance Primer, so I'm ready to get started when you are.
You're gonna want about a pea-sized amount. Just warm it up and just smooth it all over your skin. You can go everywhere with that one. Now we're gonna go on to Double Wear Foundation. Oh. Have you tried this one before?
Are you kidding? This is an iconic product that I've pretty much grown up with. I mean, normally I'm desert beige, but because it's summer, I have to add in a little bit of tawny. These are my two colors.
How's that color feeling for you?
It feels amazing, but it looks fantastic.
So we'll add a little bit of extra coverage as well. Have you got your Double Wear Radiant Concealer there?
Yes, ma'am, I do. I'm trying to get mine open. I got it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna just blend mine underneath my eyes. Pop yours wherever you feel you need a little bit of extra coverage.
I mean, I don't know, that looks pretty good.
Now, what I always like to do after is just set it with a little bit of powder. I'm gonna go in with the Double Wear Matte Foundation as well.
I could easily walk out the door like this. And
oh, you definitely could. That's our four simple steps. How's your skin feel?
I mean, it feels great, but how does it look?
You look flawless, but you look so natural still.
Thank you, I love it.
It's been lovely spending some time with you, Caroline. Bye.
Bye.